More bad news for beaches. The red tide that has been impacting the Gulf Coast this week is expected to last into next week. Scientists with Moat Marine Laboratory say it will also continue to kill more fish between St. Pete and Englewood. However, winds may help ease respiratory problems caused by the bloom this weekend. Beachgoers are advised to check the beach conditions online to find out which beaches are most affected by the red tide before heading out to a different beach.